So I wanted to make a liner for my foundry because I plan on using it a lot and I want it to last as long as possible. I start off with 350 milliliters of sodium silicate. Sodium silicate is an excellent high temperature glue. Next, I add 2 cups of aluminum oxide. And then just mix it all together. It kind of feels like wet concrete when it's all mixed together. So I try to find a couple of ways to apply it to the foundry walls. One of the best ways for the top I found was to use a popsicle stick, but you could use like a putty knife or something else, flat and smooth. I wanted the top to be as level as possible, so when I make a lid for it, it can sit flush and try to keep more of the heat inside. Another way I put it on was just to smear it with my hand, and I got my torch out because I wanted to see how it was holding up, and you can see on the metal the steam coming off of the sodium silicate aluminum oxide mix. I waited about an hour once I finished applying it and before I took it outside. So this is it in action. Next thing I need to do is make a lid for it, and I need to upgrade my force induction. Right now I just have a water bottle taped to a vacuum cleaner, and that just isn't gonna work anymore. Alright, thank you guys for watching and hope you enjoyed it.